Hey guys, Miss Julie here from Hamilton East Public Library, and I'm outside today enjoying this beautiful spring day. I can hear the birds singing and I'm watching them, and they're really busy. They're looking for food and they're looking for places to build their nests. And that is what our STEAM challenge today is going to be all about, is building our own bird nest. So birds build nests in lots of different places. You might have a huge nest built at the top of a huge tree that an eagle might use. Or you might have a little small nest that's in the shape of a cup like a hummingbird might use. You have nests that are built on the ground for ducks. You have nests that are built in your backyard trees for robins. Birds build nests in places like bushes or the sides of cliffs. So nests are built every place. And so the first thing I want you to do, guys, is grab your grown-up and we're gonna do a little bit of research. So grown-ups, if you go to YouTube, there is a lot of information there if you Google birds building nests or bird nests. But I do wanna highlight two really great nonfiction picture books that are my favorite. So the first one is written by Martin Jenkins and it is called Bird Builds a Nest. And it is a fantastic nonfiction book. You ought to be able to find a read aloud for that book on YouTube. The next one is called Mama Built a Little Nest, and it is adorable. It's written by Jennifer Ward, and it's really a sweet picture book about mamas building nests for their babies. So go ahead, do a little bit of research, and I'll see you back here in a little bit. Okay guys, now it's time to think like a bird. So our STEAM challenge today is going to be building a nest made out of things that you find out in nature. So we're gonna go for a nature walk and we're gonna think about things that we would use to build our bird nest. Things like grasses and twigs and leaves and feathers, things like that. So we're going on a nature walk. I'm in nature, you ready? Let's go. Okay guys, so these are all of the materials that I found. I found some twigs and some moss, some leaves and some grass and some dried grass, and I'm not even sure what this is called, but this is all I found for my bird nest. So think about though, if you were a bird, an actual bird, because we got to collect everything in our bowl or our sack, but if you were a bird, you would have to do it one piece at a time and take each piece back to your nest. So that takes perseverance. That is a great quality. They have to stick to the job until the job is done. So I'm gonna get started. This is an open-ended project and there's no correct procedure to follow. So your nest may or may not look like mine. Okay guys, here's my nest, and it may or may not look like yours, but you might find that this STEAM activity was a lot more difficult than you thought it was gonna be. And it was a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be, I'll be honest. One of the major challenges I had was getting everything to stick together. So I went and got some mud, and I used mud as glue. You might have also woven or created a weave with some of the tall grasses. There are lots of things that you could have done, so I'd love to hear how you guys did it. Okay, so now we're gonna do some tests on it. We're gonna first of all blow on it like a gentle breeze to see if it falls apart or stays together. So ready? Here we go, fingers crossed. All right, so far so good. So you could also bring a fan outside and turn it on high and see if your nest could stand a gust of wind. And then you also might ask a grown-up for an egg and see if your nest is strong enough to hold an egg, which is what the job really is, right? Guys, I don't know about you, but I think birds are amazing engineers. They create great homes for their babies. Take a picture of yours and share it with us. And don't forget, when you're all finished, to put all of the natural materials that you found back out in nature for other birds to use. It's been great spending some time with you guys. Thank you for joining me. Stay well, my friends. We'll see you later. Bye.